Hi everyone, Dennis Foley from Acoustic Fields. Today we're going to walk through our diffuser build plans. If you go to the DIY section on our website, you see that we offer a lot of do-it-yourself kits for diaphragmatic absorbers, quadratic diffusion, all kinds of devices, sliding foam panels. So today I want to talk about the diffuser build plans because I do get some questions and hopefully this video will help clarify a little bit of it. First off, they're build drawings, not blueprints. Everybody thinks that, you know, this is a blueprint with exact measurements, exact cut sheets, exact dimensions. No, they're illustrations to show you what's involved with the particular prime number that you're buying and building, okay? And there's a lot of things that you have to know first before you just start building. So you have to do your layout, you have to do your planning, you have to make sure you select the right prime number for the room usage. I'm going to harp on that, usage, usage, usage. It's like in real estate, location, location, location. Same thing with room acoustics. Usage, usage, usage. Every usage is different when it comes to acoustical treatment. So first off, they're drawings to help you illustrate concept, design, and requirements so that you can calculate your materials that you need. So it shows you form, assembly, size. Everything varies though. So you can't just build what's in the plans and think that, okay, well, that'll be good for my situation. Fill out the room form, send me an email, call me, ask me first. If you buy the plans, that's fine. But make sure we're putting the right diffuser in the right situation and the right usage. So the diffuser height varies. You can vary the well width. You can vary the construction, the way you build the box. Everybody does joinery different. All you people out there that are good woodworkers and experienced, everybody uses different joinery, different materials. So there's no way to, you know, draw out blueprints for all of that stuff because there's too many variables. So the drawings are build drawings to kind of give you an idea what's up and what you have to go through to build them. And you can buy your materials from that. If you have any questions, just call me. You have to know about positioning, vertical, horizontal. Once again, usage. Everything's usage. The height variable can change usage. The well width, the distance between the veins in it can change depending on usage. Vertical or horizontal dispersion, positioning of the diffuser. Do we put it vertically? Do we lay it on its side? Usage. Usage, usage, usage. How high from the floor? Usage. What are you doing? Are you mixing? Are you mastering? Two-channel playback? All different. Okay. What's the listener height? Distance, radiation? Usage again. So all these variables have to be taken into consideration. Buying the plans is good because it shows you how and what's involved with the process. But the application of those technologies, you got to know which plan and which diffuser to use in which situation, which all you have to do is contact me and I'll tell you. And then obviously, if you have any questions during the build, I'll be able to help you too, but it's good that you've got them. Study them for reading and comprehension and then contact me with any questions so that we make sure we match the right one to the usage, okay? Buying the plans and building a diffuser, let's say a Prime 11, without knowing why is like a blind man walking into a forest and expecting not to run into a tree. So you have to be really careful here. So match the prime number to the usage, and I can help you with that. I can do it off the top of my head. Send me an email or a phone call. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed our videos today, and if you did, we really would appreciate a thumbs up from you. If you have any questions or comments, you can go to the comment section, or you can go to our website, acousticfields.com, and fill out the contact form. Subscribe to our channel, our YouTube channel. We're now doing 2 videos a week. If you have some ideas for topics, you can submit those to us also. If you're having room issues, we have that free room analysis. You can click on the button below, and we'll compare your room to our database of 120 built rooms that we built and actually measured, and I guarantee you your room is in that database. So just click on the button below for the free room analysis. Thank you.